Welcome, folks, to another Tozilla. We're going to be unboxing the DB Power Hawkeye 3 quadcopter with camera, automatic takeoff, and one-key landing. When you get this, after you've taken it out of the box, this is what you're going to receive. Basically, everything that you need to get this thing flying. Alright, everything that contains in this package, you're going to get your wing guides, so it doesn't you don't break it when you hit something. You hit your remote, your instructions, and of course this is your drone, and I believe this is the camera carriage, the blades. You get two pairs. These must be the legs, the landing gear. Alright, here's the charger. And this is the USB charging cord, and also your, I think it's 8 gigabyte hard drive that's gonna, or jump drive that you stick inside so you can record with your video. Your power adapter. This is your power adapter to plug it in. And, or your camera, and this is another, oh, here's your camera, your 720 color camera. Alright, and that piece here, I would say it's part of probably the cradle. And then, of course, you get your tools at the very bottom here to put this thing together. So we're going to assemble this here in a minute. So, stay tuned. Taking these out of the box, be careful. There are some tiny little screws there. You don't want to throw those away. You do need them to assemble your drone. So be careful and don't be in a rush to put this together. As you can see, there are quite a few of them, even in the guard, the wing, the blade guards. So just take it easy. All right. We're going to go ahead and take everything out of the plastic and then slowly put it together. Is to locate your battery charger here and your power pack. So what you're going to do here is go ahead and plug this into that, and then we're going to go ahead and plug this in. Alright, what you want to do after you plug in the battery charger is go ahead and put these little stems in. These little guys go right in here. And then I'm going to put this to the side here, and you put these, supposed to be counterclockwise on, here, so counterclockwise would be, alrighty folks, alright, we've already kind of already put the wings on, but you want to make sure the wings look like this, they're on the outside, and normally you would think they would go on top and straight down, but these wings are different from the other drones I've put together before, and they go in from the side. So what you want to do is take this, see, we've already kind of screwed it in there. You have to find the little hole that's in there, like right there, you see that? So you want to line that up. And slide that down, and voila. Hold it there. Alright, to take the battery out, what you want to do is actually, you see these little screws right here on the side? Those four, be really careful when you take them out. Just go ahead and screw it. Screw it. I've already actually loosened them up for you. I'll show you. Speed up this video. So you go ahead and lift that out. Be careful not to lose these screws. You do have replacements, but there's only limited, and they only gave you, I think, 2 to replace the battery. Or, no, there's 3. Alright, and then you go ahead and take this. Alright. Not the battery charger. You'll see this. There's only one way this thing can connect. Like that. You see the bumps are up and down. So, there you go. Just go ahead and slip that in like that, and you saw the green light you just shut off. It's basically saying that it's charging. Okay? And that's what we have to do. Alright, now we're going to put the landing gear on. And sometimes trying to get these little bolts or these little screws in into these tight holes right here can be almost be impossible. I mean, when you have like big fingers. So what you want to do is, if you have a magnet nearby, you know, go ahead and charge it. Just go ahead and rub it around a couple times, and look at that. It becomes like an extra tiny pair of tweezers if you don't have tweezers or... There you go, see? And that one went in. Alright. Alrighty, and then you go ahead and pull this down. And there's a little hole right there that this footing here is at the bottom of here.
Yeah.
It screws right in. So you just go ahead and pop that in.
Get that two hands on.
Yeah. And go ahead and tighten the screws to get that secured on both sides. Alright, that's how that goes in. Get the landing gear down. Just make sure you fasten it, all the screws, so they're tightened, so when you land this thing, it doesn't fall off. Alright, and then we're going to do the other side. Alright, to put the shield on, all you have to do is, you'll see these little holes here. You want to line those up and push down, and it will lock into its seat there on the end. If you can see that, they go right there. One goes in right on that side, and the other one goes, if you can see it, let's see if I can show you, it goes on that side. There, see that little hole right there? And you slide that in, wham, there you go, lock it, and then you put the screw in right there, and you're done. And then it's installing the camera. We'll be installing the camera next. All right Alright, here we go. We're about to install the camera here. And what you want to do is to make sure this little latch here gets up underneath that. The way you do that is to slide this back. Slide it back. And a lot easier with the batteries not installed. And then go ahead and slip that in. Just like that. Simple as that. And then you do have to take these tiny, tiny screws and line them up. There's a screw here and a screw here. Again, you can use the magnetic trick. Use the magnet, charge it up. There you go. And then go ahead and sink that, screw that in. Just like that. Get that camera on. There you go. And all right. All right, and you're done. All right. And then we'll be going over to the way that you put in the battery, and then we'll go over the controls on the controller. And just get to hopefully fly this today. Now we're getting to the final steps to getting ready to fly this thing. This road, okay, go ahead and install the battery, but first before you do that, you want to make sure, if you're going to fly with your camera, you get this little piece that's out of the bag. What you do is, you see this little three little prongs, and they go, and there's only one way, too. If you look very carefully, I don't know if you could, folks can see it from home, but there's only one way this thing really fits. There's like a little indention right here, a little indention right there that goes at the very bottom. So we're going to go ahead and stick that in there. Oops, come on. Okay, now that's in. Now we're going to put the battery in. You just want to lift this up, the cage up. And slide that in. Click. And once you feel that little click, go ahead and tighten down these screws. And once you tighten that, you guys, everybody knows how to tighten it up. There's only a red and black goes with red and black. When you wire this together, just go ahead and click that together. Whack. And, oops, this popped out. There you go. Whoops. Come on. There you go. Make sure that's in all the way too as well. Alright. And go ahead and put the power on. Remember the it's going to have the little arrows slide right into the little slot here. Positive and negative. And it's on. And to make sure if it all works, go ahead and turn her on and the lights shine up like this. You're in power. Oops. There you go. She's ready for flight. Alright, just want to go over a couple of things on the controller. Being empty like this, this is where like beginner, intermediate, and advanced. If you push it again, that's going to be intermediate, advanced. And I'm going to go ahead and stick with beginner because this is my first time flying this. You got your left, this is your left controller, right controller. We're getting ready to fly this drone for the first time. And for precautions, you want to make sure that this right here, these are, which one's going to be your throttle control? So they're going to be left for pushing down or right if you're up. It depends what you like. I'm going to go ahead and choose the right-hand position. This will be my throttle cable or my throttle. You want to go ahead and push this down when you're ready to fly this thing. And I would recommend, this is the, this knob here is the throttle control. You can have it like all the way. I'd recommend you just keep it all the way down because this thing's going to fly right when you turn it on. And if you're not careful, once it links. All right. Once you turn these on, you just go ahead and make sure the throttle again is down. Go ahead and turn her on. Turn the drone on. And to get it to engage with the controller, you push up and down and wait 10 seconds. And once that light stops blinking, you are ready to fly. And again, check out, make sure your surrounding areas that you're going to fly this in is safe. No kids are around or anybody that can get hurt. Mainly if this is your first time flying a drone just like me. All right. And all you have to do is just show you that it's engaged is right there. And that was just a bump. And it just shows you exactly That was just two. So, I'm not going to play with it anymore until it's ready to go out, because I don't want this thing to get ruined. In the next video, we'll be showing how it flies, okay? So, remember, subscribe, share, and follow. And maybe one day I can give one of these away. All right? Thank you very much. Toastzilla Reviews.